फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 32 एंड 60. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 32, 60. This is your step one. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 32 here. For this number, last digit 2, even, so take 2. First number 3. A number close to 3 in 2 table is 2, 1's 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2, 6, 12. The other number 60, last digit 0, so this is divisible by 2. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3, 6. This 0 as it is down. Now here we have 16, 16 is 2, 8, 16. The other number 30, last digit 0, so this is divisible by 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2, 1, 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward 10. When do we get 10 in 2 table? 2, 5 is 10. Now here we have 8. 8 is 2, 4 is 8. The other number 15, not divisible by 2, so we write it down as it is. Now here we have 4. 4 is 2, 2 is 4. The other number 15, not divisible by 2, so we write it down as it is. Now here we have 2, 2 is a prime number, so 2, 1 is 2. The other number 15, not divisible by 2, so we write it down as it is. We got 1 here, so focus on to the other number 15. 15 is 3, 5 is 15. Now we have 5 here, 5 is a prime number, so 5, 1 is 5. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 5 into 3 into 5. So let us multiply these numbers. 2 into 2, 4, into 2, 8, into 2, 16, into 2, 32, into 3, 96, into 5, 5, 6, 30, 0, 3, 5, 9, 45, plus 3, 48. So 480 is our LCM.